Dr. Anna Kroenke. Welcome to Short Tips from CLEAR. Today I want to talk to you about talking to your child about their learning strengths and concerns profile. So if we look at Patrick's profile here on the left, you'll see the dots range from green to red, meaning that there are areas of strength for Patrick and there are areas of weakness. When I talk to a child about a strengths and weakness profile, I like to accentuate the strengths first and talk about what they're really good at. In this profile, Patrick has learning strengths. He's doing quite well in school. He doesn't have any concerns in reading or math, and only a few concerns that come up in comprehension and writing. So I would focus with Patrick on how awesome it is that he's working so hard and doing so well. I would also remind him that he has a fantastic memory and he can always tell us the stories of what we did on summer vacation last year or who's in our extended family that we might see at Christmas. And I would also talk about with Patrick how well he behaves and listens, that he really gets along well with his family members, takes care of everyone else, and is a gentle and kind soul. I would talk about these strengths of Patrick before mentioning any of the areas that he could work on a little bit. And when I talk about weaknesses, I would say, you know, there's areas that everyone can grow in. If you think about it, there are some kids who are awesome at school, some kids who are awesome at soccer, and we might not all be awesome at the same things. Some of us are great readers. Some of us are good at math. We're not always both. And sometimes for some kids, it's not that easy to know how to talk to other kids, to know what to do in social situations, and to understand what other kids are thinking and feeling. And that's okay. We can learn those things. And you can always come to mom and dad for help if you're feeling confused or feeling like there's something that you don't quite understand. We're here to help you just like you'll help us. We're certainly not as good as you are at fill in the blank, soccer. So you can show me how to make that penalty kick and I'll help you think about how you can talk to some of your friends at the lunch table. In this manner, I like to be open and honest with kids about what's going on with their profile, really give them things to be proud of, direct and concrete praise. And again, don't sugarcoat or hide the weaknesses. Just say there's some things that you could do better and I'm here to help you do that. Thanks so much for listening to our short tips from CLEAR.